we're getting ready for our first tournament game. We are playing Blaine. We have not had a district game with them yet this year. However, we did scrimmage them as part of our tryouts. We got Gavin and Nett tonight. Number 27, Luke Geisbauer, with an assist from Cole Braunhausen. Okay, we're gonna get a penalty for Cole Brownhausen, number 14, for interference. We've got 12 minutes, 34 seconds left in the first period. Stillwater is still on a penalty kill for a minute and 3 seconds. Is at full strength. All right, we got another penalty for Cole Brownhausen, number 14, for interference. Thank you. 8 minutes left in the first period. Stillwater is back, full strength. We are leading 1-0. Two left in the first period. Stillwater is leading 1-0. Thank you. Trey Fredenberg. 3 minutes, 34 seconds left in the second. Or, pardon me, left in the first period. Stillwater is leading 2-0. Penalty and number 5 for Blaine. 2 minutes. Penalty for us. Number 2, TJ Cass for roughing. Thank you. Stillwater's going to get another penalty, number 27, Luke Geisbauer, for roughing. Stillwater will be 3-on-4 for the next 23 seconds, and then it'll be 3-on-5 for a minute and a half. Period. Stillwater is leading 2-0. We got 56 seconds left in the Stillwater penalty.
Thank you.
50 seconds left in the second period. The score is 2-0, Stillwater. Offside. 9:54 left in the second. Stillwater is leading 2-0. Thank you. unassisted. The goalie almost had it. Just slipped through that five hole. Left in the second, Stillwater is leading 3-0. Second of the game. It is 4-0. 7 minutes left in the second. Thank you. right, we got 4 minutes, 52 seconds left in the second period. Stillwater's leading 4-0.
Thank you.
Left in the second. That is the end of the second period. They're gonna clean the ice.
Well, we're making it happen out there.
I'm gonna let the camera run, but put it on mute. right, we got 12 minutes, 34 seconds left of the third. Stillwater is leading 4-0. had a Stillwater goal. Be credited to number 27, Luke Eisbauer. That is a Hattie for Luke. .840 left in the third. Stillwater 5, Blaine 0. Get a penalty on Blaine for 2 minutes. Left in the third.
I was like,
Blaine goalie played well. He had 39 shots. So, not too bad of a ratio. Gavin will get a shutout tonight. We play again tomorrow at 9 a.m. And we play Chaska Chan.